So Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles just released these new pixelated figures. Now, how are they different than the original Best Action Loyal Subjects figures? Let's take a look. Now, these look very much the same, pretty much the same sculpts, it appears. However, the biggest difference looks to be the deco. The paint, they have changed it, and now there is some pixelations, which look kind of odd and a little random and kind of hard to notice from far away. For me, it's a pass. I'm not going to buy these, I don't think. No. I know I'm not going to buy these. I already have the Best Action ones. And honestly, if you're going to get a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles from Best Action, get the original ones. They're just fine. You can find them on sale probably too. But these new ones really just aren't worth it. If they were based on a specific video game, maybe, but they just seem to be based on the video games in general, or the fact that they were in video games or something. But it is not clear, and I think it just seems just like a GameStop exclusive, and the repaint just so it can be in exclusive. So for me, it's a pass. What do you think, though? Do you think they're worth it? Am I missing something? Go ahead and comment below. Let me know what you think about these new pixelated Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle figures exclusively at GameStop.